I'll briefly go over an open drain output. An open drain output is configured like an open collector, but uses a MOSFET instead of a BJT. Much like there's a base, emitter, and collector of a BJT, in a MOSFET, there's the gate, source, and drain. Now, the output of the device is connected to the drain of an internal MOSFET. The internal IC control is connected to the gate of the MOSFET, which opens or closes like a switch. If there is a high voltage applied to the gate, then the switch closes, showing a low impedance between the drain and ground. If a low voltage is applied to the gate, then the switch opens and there is a high impedance between the open drain and ground. Just like with the internal BJT, in a high impedance mode, if you want the output at a high or low voltage, you'll need a pull-up or pull-down resistor. Check with your datasheet to see if this is provided internal to the IC you're working with or not.